I'm currently at Jet Propulsion Laboratory in Pasadena, California. I am a mission operations engineer. So I work with controlling and flying the spacecraft. It's very intense. If you mess something up, even just a character, a single letter of the alphabet, a single number, you could bring down a million or billion dollar spacecraft. So there's a lot of stress that goes into it. NASA is extremely competitive, especially with all of the private companies that are coming into the industry right now. We have SpaceX, Virgin Galactic. So NASA is constantly trying to get the best and the brightest. So I have to remain competitive, which is why I went back to school, why I got my master's. Working full-time for NASA is very challenging. It's very time-consuming, work a lot of overtime. My favorite part of doing the eCampus program was the flexibility to do it on your own time. Not having set meeting times or times that you had to log on was invaluable. Through this program, some of the best skills that I've learned were the systems engineering. The systems engineering classes in particular helped me really see the bigger picture and understand what I was doing and why I was doing it. My confidence has definitely gone up. I feel like I've learned a lot of skills that I can put to use now. Now that I've completed the degree, I think it will really help me get the next job that I'm looking for, move into management, and proceed with my career from here.